It reads, "Sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world." What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return.
That statue made in honor of Thor. And seeing as the world serpent absolutely abhors the fat dauber, he was probably sick of looking at it.
But doesn't that hurt?
Well, he and Thor have a bit of an unpleasant history between them. Or they will, anyway. So I guess waking up to see it was worse than the thought of lumps of solid stone passing through his gullet. You want me to ask him?
No. Our only concern is Jotunheim.
All right, wish me luck. I've still got it, lads. He remembers me. Why, you...
Skill.
across to us.
He thinks it might still be in his stomach. And he's open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside.
Ew. Really?
By the by, he's not wild about it either.
So, are we really doing this? Letting the serpent swallow us?